scared.
Dennis Lee's being challenged. Faber in second place. The driver behind him, I think it's Loris Spinelli, the black and yellow car, goes up into second place. Takes a look around the outside of Schlegelmilch. They're not going to get around the corner. Peter Postiglione push wide, but once they get themselves back to the circuit, it's Harold Schlegelmilch leading the way.